we have the original Broadway female leads with us tonight.
I was actually in Gander on the 10th anniversary. The one coffee shop that isn't a Tim Hortons, they told me what they were doing, and I was like everybody else in Gander at the time. I was like, you're writing a musical about what? Okay, good luck.
It really was opening it in Gander that felt like the most important opening of all of the openings that we did, because we did the show in the hockey rink.
We all went to do a staged reading of it.
It was one of the most exquisite experiences of our careers, of our lives, honestly.
When Patrina came out and she was Bonnie Harris from the Gander SPCA, and I mean, people cheered, like the real Bonnie stood up.
It was this weird space of curiosity outside. Are we gonna be able to say this? When we felt that, it just cracked us open. You know, it was like, okay, let's tell the story now.
You feel like family, like it's like finding long lost family.
I'm in Captain Bass's house right now in Florida.
I've seen the show 158 times.
Hey girls. And we were all like so giddy. We're like little kids. Like, oh my God, we're going to the Tonys. What did you do last night? What are you gonna wear? What are you gonna wear? Costume. It was like the best Christmas ever. We have to pinch ourselves.
It's just a lesson in being my best self. Like, I want to be my best self for these people. I want to be my best self to continue to be an ambassador for the show.
I constantly, still when I'm in traffic, I'm like, gosh, this is not what would go down. Gander. It continues to make me be a better person, that I'm not always, you know, it gets you back on track.
The story is so great. You get to go play these beautiful lights that you want to be that too.
All of these women have a massively special, huge place in my heart. I owe a debt of gratitude to anyone who was affected by the events of 9/11. And I'm so honored to be one of the people who gets to talk about it in a different light.
What a gift. So gave me hope where I didn't have any.